Dr. V, I think a lot of the audience are very interested to ask for sure, like what will be the experience when you encounter an angel? Or can you describe as well, how do you see angels? Is it true how the movies are portraying that they have wings? Can you describe to us like how does angel look like and what's the feeling? Would you know deep within yourself that it is actually an angel that you're interacting with?
That is a great question. And that's actually why I teach angel school, because there are a lot of invisible energies out there, and not everything is an angel, and not everything is actually benign. So yes, I can teach people how to know the difference. So let me give you the short version. When an angel is with you, it's always a positive, warm, loving feeling. Mm. You automatically feel safe, loved, relaxed. There will never be fear. There will never be negative thoughts. An angel will never tell you anything negative about anybody, not about you, not about other people. They will never tell you to do anything bad to anybody else. They will only like, they're also quite neutral. They don't judge people. So they might just say like, don't worry, I'm here. You know, you can relax now. Or, I mean, I use my angels to find me a parking spot. So I just say like, parking angels, I need a parking place, please. And then something shows up. once you learn to work with the angels, it makes your life a lot easier. And it's always good vibes, you know. And I want to make sure people learn the difference, because in the beginning, when I stepped into spirituality, I was open to everything because I am an empath and I was born really open. But there are good and bad stuffs out there. So I teach people to know the difference, because I've had heaps of negative experience also by being so open. And I kind of want people not to make the same mistakes as I made. So yeah, that's why I created Angel School, where you learn all of these things.